This video is going to be about finding the equation of a line when you're given the slope and a point on the line. And actually, there are two ways to do this. So what I'm going to do in this video is give you the way that I prefer, and then in a separate video, I'll give you an alternate method. Okay, so let's take a look at it. Let's say you're given the information that there's a line, and the line has a slope of 2/3. And there's also a point somewhere on the line, and that point is at 6, -1. In other words, the ordered pair for the point is 6, -1. Now, what we want to remember is that the general equation for a line, or the slope-intercept equation for a line, is y equals mx plus b. The b is the y-intercept, and the m is the slope. Okay, now, starting from this, we have the slope already, so we can fill in y equals 2/3. 2/3 is our slope. 2/3 x plus b. We also know that when we have an ordered pair, the first number in the ordered pair is an x value, and the second number is a y value. So I'm going to take this ordered pair, which is an x and a y, and plug those values in where I have x and y in my equation. So instead of this y, I'm going to write -1. So I've got -1 equals 2/3, and instead of the x, I'm going to write 6. 2/3 times 6 plus b. Well, now it looks like I should be able to figure out what the b is. So let's see. Starting out with 2/3 times 6, I know that I can take this 3 and divide it by 1, and take this 6 and divide it by 2. So that's going to give me a 4. So I've got -1 equals 4 plus b. Now to find b, all I have to do is subtract 4 from both sides, and I'll get -5 equals b. Okay, so let's go back to the equation I had where I wrote y equals 2/3 x plus b, and now I know what b is. So I can rewrite that as y equals 2/3 x, 2/3 is my slope, b is -5, so my y-intercept is at -5, and now I've got the equation in slope-intercept form. Okay, so to review this method, you're given a slope and you're given a point. And the thing to remember is that that point is a pair of values, an x value and a y value. That's what your ordered pair is. And you can take that x and y value, and in the equation y equals mx plus b, I can plug the x value in instead of the x, I can plug the y value in instead of the y, and I can plug the slope in instead of the m. So then I've got everything I need to find out what the y-intercept is, what the b is. And once I've got the b, I can rewrite the whole equation. Okay? So that's all there is to that. Like I said, I'll do an alternate video where I show you the other method. Okay, take care. See you next time.